the Flatt and Scruggs Grand Ole Opry Show, brought to you by Martha White Mills. Millers of Martha White flour, cornmeal, and cake mixes with hot rise. Now, here's the old boy does all the talking for the Foggy Mountain Boys, the new guide for the outfit, Lester Flatt. Hello, Dad.
Yeah, howdy, Tommy. Thank you so much, and howdy, friends and neighbors. We always like to say a special, great big welcome to Martha White's Grand Ole Opry Show. Here's Paul Warren to kind of head the show with the old fellas. Much obliged to you. Anybody seen Milo Brown? Kind of run him around this way, Milo, and let's sing one. What do you say? They tell me that you're going away. What makes you want to leave? You gave me your love, you gave me your vow. Now you're leaving me here to grieve.
We ought to be on television, don't you think, Mr. Brown? Real old one there entitled Live and Let Live. Well, the kitchen folks are waiting, so let's see how fast you can stir up a cake with Martha White Hot Rise Flour.
You can have this one in the oven before you realize you're started, good lady. Martha White Fruit Cocktail Cake. Now, first thing you want to do is sift together a cup of Martha White self-rising flour, a cup of sugar, drain a can of fruit cocktail, and save the syrup. Add an egg and combine with the fruit cocktail. Now you're ready for the mixture of sugar and Martha White Hot Rise Flour. Martha White's the Mix-O-Matic blend that makes the creamiest, smoothest batter you ever saw. In the pan before you realize you're started good. Sprinkle with a top of mixture made of the fruit cocktail syrup, brown sugar, and chopped nuts, and you're ready to bake. Hot Rise acts in the oven, not in a mixing bowl, and makes it rise up magnificently high and light. Serve it with Martha White butter sauce topping, and I promise you it'll be gone in much less time than it takes you to bake it. Send today for this free recipe leaflet that tells you how to bake it, lady. Now, to get your free copy, send a postcard to Martha White, Box 58, Nashville, Tennessee. And remember, to bake it right, use Martha White self-rising flour with Hot Rise. Goodness gracious, it's good.
Now you bake better biscuits, cakes, and pies. Call Martha White self-rising flour,
the one all-purpose flour.
Martha White self-rising flour, got Hot Rise.
For you, and I've always been true, but this waiting no longer I can stand. I know you've had time, dear, to make up your mind, so I've waited as long as I can. I've waited to hear you say you love me, and long for the day you take my hand. I asked again last night for your love so divine, I've waited as long as I can. Done all I can do, said all I can say. Oh, why can't I make you understand? I wanted you for mine, but I've wasted my time. I've waited as long as I can. I've waited to hear you say you love me, and long for the day you take my hand. I asked again last night for your love so divine. I've waited as long as I can. Made it plain that I can't win. No one will ever know the pain that I've been through. I've waited as long as I can. I've waited to hear you say you love me, and long for the day you take my hand. I asked again last night for your love so divine. I've waited as long as I can.
All right, thank you very much, Mr. Hylo Brown, and I've waited just as long as I can. Thank you.
like to remember Betty Deaton, Mrs. Furl L. Lambert, Charlie Broom, Earl Howard, Claude Thompson, and for Cecil Whitehead, John Dobbins, Lonnie Scott and family, and also for Jesse McCord.
He's having trouble finding your list, wasn't you, darling? We'd like to gang around and sing a secret number for you. Give me my flowers while I'm living. In this world today, while we're living, some folks say the worst of us they can. But when we are dead and in her casket, they always slip some lilies in her hand. Won't you give me my flowers while I'm living, and let me enjoy them while buried, and then slip some lilies in my kind word to help us get along. If you can't give me flowers while I'm living, then please don't throw them when I'm gone. Won't you give me my flowers while I'm living? Give me my flowers while I'm living. Neighbors, we hope you enjoyed that one. Now let's visit the kitchen again and see how to make some special muffins with Martha White Hot Rise Meal. I've tried them, and I can tell you for sure they're mighty fine.
Takes two fine products to make those muffins too, lady. Martha White self-rising corn meal mix and Martha White self-rising flour. The meal and flour that have hot rise. Take a cup of each and a fourth of a cup of sugar and add two-thirds of a cup of grated sharp cheese. Now, if you're making them for me, the sharper the cheese, the better the muffins. Now pour in a mixture made of one cup of milk, one beaten egg, and two tablespoons of melted shortening. Stir it a few times with your mixing spoon, and you're ready to bake Martha White easy, cheesy muffins. And you ought to see what hot rise does to them when it feels the heat of your oven. Hot rise acts in the oven, not in the mixing bowl, and makes your Martha White cheese muffins rise up like nothing you've ever seen before. Just right to serve with a fruit salad plate. Send today for this free recipe leaflet that tells you how to make Martha White easy cheesy muffins. Now to get your copy free, send a postcard to Martha White, Box 58, Nashville, Tennessee. And when you get ready to bake them, remember, nothing else bakes them like Martha White self-rising cornmeal mix and Martha White self-rising flour with hot rise. Goodness gracious, they're good.
For the finest cornbread you can bake, Get Martha White's surprising meal.
Martha White's surprising meal.
Martha White's surprising meal, for goodness you very much. That was entitled A False-Hearted Lover. Neighbors, we'd like to take a quick look at the Flatt and Scruggs new song book. If you haven't got yours yet and plan to get one, why, my advice would be kind of rush it up a little. We don't have any way of knowing how long they will last. They're really going fast, and it is a very nice book, one of the finest that we've ever had to offer you. Has the music to several of Earl's banjo tunes, and the words and music to about 25 or 30 songs, and about that many pictures in there. And some of the pictures are suitable for framing. And has a complete list of our recordings and albums that we have out on Columbia and Mercury label. And also in the back it has an extra set of words to each song in the book where you can tear it out and kind of pass it around. Let everybody join in and sing along with you. Some of the numbers like Jimmy Brown, the Newsboy. And You Are My Flower, I Ain't Going to Work Tomorrow. Some of the sacred numbers like Reunion in Heaven and on a rock where Moses stood, just to mention a few. All you have to do to get one is send $1 along with a 4-cent stamp and address it to Flatt and Scruggs Songbook, Post Office Box 58, Nashville, Tennessee.
Onto the ground.
That's my mighty pretty, Hylo Brown. It's all over now but the boiling. It's all over but the leaving, too. We're going to have to do just that, neighbors. We've enjoyed our visit with you a whole lot. And remember, of course, next week at the same time, we'll be calling on you again. Be sure and join us then. And always remember the name to ask for. Ask for Martha White, self-rising flour and cornmeal when you're down at the store. Much obliged to you for being with us. Good night, everybody.
Come over, Dad. Let old Speedy in here. Friends, be sure to watch us again at the same time next week when Martha White Mills, millers of Martha White hot rise flour, cornmeal, and cake mixes, will again bring you the Flatt and Scruggs Grand Old Opry Show.